As an architect, the scariest thing that there is a blank page, the empty page.